War creatures? You there, are you hurt? I'm okay, thank you. It changed form again! Stay back. No, I can help fight them. That's a big help. You take half. Got it.
Miss.
Stay away.
Just don't. my fair share.
That was impressive.
Thank you. I've been getting a lot of practice. I'm Arisa. Can I ask your name?
My name's Isabel. Good to meet you. Do you have any idea what those things are?
I'm sorry, but I don't know much either. They just showed up and...
And?
They took my friend.
Oh, that's horrible. I'm sorry to hear that. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find her.
I'd like to help you, but I'm busy with a mission of my own.
I can handle this. I need to do this myself.
I'm sorry. I wish I could do more for you.
No, it's no problem. Good luck on your mission.
You'd better hurry, for your friend's sake and your own.
Thank you, Isabel. She looked so sad. I wonder what she's searching for. I'm sure Isabel will complete her mission. And I'll find Lasaria. I just hope she's at the Morning Star. What do you want from us? Lasaria. Why do you guys keep changing?
Lasaria. So sorry. All my fault.
Too late!
Calm yourself, Arisa.
You're okay!
That is the reflection of your deepest fears. You mustn't let it sway you. Stay focused and keep a clear head.
You're right. I can't stop yet. I won't let those things get to me.
Hey, let's play!
jiffy.
Well done, Orisa.
Thank you. I'm sorry, but I can't remember your name.
It was long ago that we met. It's no surprise that you don't remember me. My name is Eris. I happened upon you lost in the forest. You mentioned a fight with a friend.
Oh, of course. You've helped me out so much. Thank you.
You have nothing to thank me for. You found the strength within yourself and overcame your fears.
This time I'm trying to save my friend who's in danger. I just hope I can.
You are no longer the scared little girl lost in the forest. Have faith in yourself, and you will find the the light.
I've been taught a thing or two since then. Thank you.
There is no doubt in my mind that you will find her.
I hope one day I can repay you.
May your despair become your liberation.